How long has it been since Shakar and Major Kira broke up?
I don't know. About a year.
It's been over a year. You've had plenty of time to arrange a merger with Kira. But in all that time, have you even tried to open negotiations? No.
It's not that simple.
Odo, the woman waited a year for you to make an offer. Any kind of offer. Face it. You've had plenty of opportunities, and you've let them all slip away.
Who asked for your opinion?
You did. I came here to talk about a missing shipment of groat clusters. You're the one who started talking about the Major. You want my advice?
No.
Make it easy on both of us. Forget all about her.
Is that the best you can do?
I'd like to see someone do better.
So would I.
You're not exactly the most lovable person in the galaxy. You're not even the most lovable person in this sector, or on the station, or even in this room. You are cold, rigid, remote. Can I leave now?
Please do. Wait.
Odo, make up your mind.
I need a favor from you. It's about Dr. Bashir's new holosuite program.
I remember back in, must have been 58, I was playing the sands. One night, Frank and Dean dropped by. We ended up taking over one of the blackjack tables. Between the three of us, we must have dropped 15 big ones. And believe me, back then, that wasn't jump change. So Frank goes over to the pit boss, what was his name?
Look, Mr. Fontaine,
Vic,
these stories are all very interesting, but I didn't come here to reminisce about your past. Yesterday, when my friends and I were here, you seemed to know things.
I've been around the block a couple times.
Now, you seem to know specific things. For instance, Dax and Worf are married. The chief misses his wife.
You don't have to be an Einstein to clue into any of that.
At one point, you were going to make an observation about Major Kira and myself.
I thought about it, but I didn't want to embarrass anyone, you know, give away any secrets.
Exactly what secrets are you talking about?
Come on, do I really have to connect the dots? You're crazy about the bruh, but you're afraid to do anything about it. And she, well, you know.
No. Go on.
It's the oldest story in the book. She thinks of you as a friend.
I wouldn't call that a secret.
But women have been known to change their minds. You just have to give them a reason.
You make it sound so easy.
That's because it's not that hard. The girl already likes you. That means you're halfway home.
She's aware of my feelings toward her, but the truth is, she prefers Shakar.
Who?
The First Minister of Bajor. He's a leader, a hero, a man with great charisma.
I don't care if he's JFK. It's not the other guy you have to worry about. It's you.
Me?
That's right. I mean, for starters, you've got to lose this whole Nanook of the North thing.
I don't understand.
Well, I mean, you got about as much personality as an icicle. Cool is one thing, but you're frozen solid.
You think I have no emotions? Well, believe me, I do. I just don't always show them.
And therein lies the problem. Come with me.
Where to?
Look, Pally, you want to win the girl? We got to thaw you out a little bit. You know, turn up the heat. Get those emotions you claim to have bubbling to the surface. It's time to have some fun.
What does fun have to do with Major Kira?
I'll pretend I didn't hear that. First, let's lose those threads. I mean, there's nothing like a tuxedo to make you feel like $1 million.
You mean something like this?
Very sharp. After you.